Take split stance position. Your front knee and ankle should be in one line. Slowly bend your front knee and hip at 90 degree. Avoid front knee, travel past to the toe. Once you reach at the bottom position, push yourself up through the front heel. As you lower yourself and come up, your front knee should be in line with second toe of the front leg. Avoid front knee, curving inward.
Repeat the same movement for both the side.